I'm Dr. Parimala. I'm going to be showing how to make a face shield for your baby by yourself. Being a neonatologist, I'm seeing off late many parents are bringing their babies without any mask or face shield. They're too young to wear mask. Though the risk of infection spreading and babies getting is little less compared to adults, still protection, they do need protection when you go out. So we've come up with this. We are going to make a face shield called do-it-yourself method. You need only three things, that's it. One is this overhead projector sheets, available in all stationery shop, cost you less than 10 rupees. And you need a punching machine and you need a thread. So the thread can be elastic or non-elastic, it's your preference. So how you make this face shield is, just take the transparent sheet and punch a hole, one on either side. Make sure they're equal. And then thread this through. So pass this thread inside the hole. Use a simple knot. Here. And then this on the other side. The length is variable. You can adjust the length according to the baby's size. So you can use it for little younger children as well who are refusing to wear mask. So I'll show you how. And that's it. So this is done. This is how it looks, the end product. You can use it over the baby's face like this. So it acts like a face shield. And if you're using for a bigger child, all you have to do is just make the knot little looser. Why this transparent sheet you've chosen is, this need not be thrown, you can reuse it and you can also disinfect it. You can use, clean it with soap water, you can also use your hand sanitizer as a disinfectant to clean it and you can reuse it. I hope you make use of it.